For the Targa Florio next year, Alfa Romeo have Campari and Nuvolari. Nuvolari has quarreled with Vazzi, who has left Italy to drive a French Bugatti with a new twin-cam engine. The fast Italian Maseratis are also here. Vazzi, with his dress and his driving as immaculate as ever, takes the lead. The Alphas have front mudguards to protect the crew. And Enzo Ferrari is here together with 25 racing mechanics. The weather is deteriorating as Vazzi comes in for his last stop. He is blinded by the rain and mud. His neat helmet is changed for a peaked cap in a desperate attempt to shield his eyes. But now, Nuvolari is close and driving as if possessed. Bozzacchini on another Alfa is also closing up. On the last 80-mile lap, Nuvolari goes tighter, driving to his utmost, defeating Vazzi by 7.5 minutes.